Good afternoon. Today is Friday, October 21st, B-Day.
October's Q-Rock will focus on ownership. This week, take ownership of something meaningful and try to do it every day.
Minithon is looking for new members. If you're interested in raising money to fight pediatric cancer, please join our club. Come to D100 during A Pride on October 27th. If you're interested in being an officer, please contact Mrs. Bamford at bbamford@qcsd.org.
Do you have old prescription eyeglasses or sunglasses that you no longer use? Drop them in the green donation box in the main office. About 120 million people worldwide live each day without the glasses they need. This affects the quality of their life. Donate your old glasses today and give the gift of sight to someone in need.
Student Against Destructive Decisions is selling candy grams for 50 cents at the bus and front door. They'll be selling them when the doors open on October 20th, 21st, 25th, and 26th. Send an encouraging message to your friend and some candy to make their day.
Now to the weather with Justin.
Today we'll have higher temperatures compared to the past few days, with the high in the low 60s, but with the temperature dropping down into the 30s tonight, so make sure to bundle up for the game. The temperatures will continue to rise throughout the weekend, with a slight chance of rain on Sunday. Now back to the news desk.
Do you want to see Big Ben? Have you ever wondered just how big Stonehenge is? This is your chance to see merry old England for yourself. Students will travel throughout England in spring 2024. For further information, see Mrs. Monroe in room C105 or use the QR code around the school for more information.
Sophomores, do you want to earn the opportunity to hone your skills and your leadership? At Newman University this June by participating in a highly selective and collaborative leadership workshop, the counseling office is accepting applications for the HOBY Leadership Conference scholarship in the form of short essays from now until November 11th, from which two nominees will be chosen. If you are interested, please stop by the counseling office for details or email Mrs. Henry.
Now to sports with Jack.
Thanks, guys. Anyone interested in participating in boys indoor track for the winter 2022-2023 season, there will be a preseason meeting on Wednesday, October 26th at 3:15 p.m. in the Commons. The Phillies play their third game against the San Diego Padres tonight. The series is currently tied 1-1. It is senior night for our football players tonight at 7 o'clock. It is a home game against Harry S. Truman, and the theme for tonight is Pink Out. Wish our athletes good luck. Now back to the news desk.
Thanks, Jack. Powder Puff is back. Ladies that are in 11th and 12th grade that are interested in forming a team, minimum of six, please get a packet from Mrs. Banford, Mr. Pallone, or Dr. Hood. Forms are due October 28th. Don't have a team but want to play? Please see one of us and we can try to find a spot for you. All the money raised goes towards the Susan G. Komen Foundation.
Yearbooks are now on sale. Check Canvas for the link to the inflammation flyer.
While we are on the topic of yearbooks, we would like to congratulate Felix O'Donnell for winning the 2023 yearbook cover design.
If you ordered school photos in September and did not receive them, we have a few of your photo packets. We also have some school IDs and proof sheets that need to be picked up.
Seniors and juniors. This week we have St. Luke's School of Nursing, Alvernia, and Messiah visiting us. Please check your Naviance account to sign up.
Music Fridays are back. Please use the link sent to your email to indicate school-appropriate songs you would like to hear.
Have a fantastic Friday.